Okay! Time to figure out this last one. Well, the last rumor, of course.
If the rumors are true, it'll be here any minute. For they say the train is empty. No driver, no conductor, no passengers, no return.
We've got to make it to the beach next year.
Yeah, we better get jobs the second vacation starts.
Good afternoon, slackers. What are you doing out here?
What do you care?
I don't. Tell me anyway.
We're waiting for the ghost train.
Waiting for the ghost train.
Why does looking at you always tick me off?
I don't know. Maybe it's destiny.
Destiny? In that case, let's be friends. I don't feel like cooperating with destiny.
When have you ever cooperated with anything?
I know. Tomorrow.
Look! It's really true. And there's really no one aboard. What's the catch? There's gotta be a catch, right? Then it's real? Let's go to the station. Let's go in. What?
You'll get hurt.
Huh?
The train will be arriving shortly.
Come on.
A train came from the beach. There was no driver, right?
Let's go.
Right?
Let's go home and work on the paper.
The rumors were bogus. The end.
We can still make it sound good if we write about all the work we did.
But what about the last one? The seventh wonder?
Who cares?
I do. Come on, Pence.
Whatever.
Roxas.
It's at that haunted mansion.
Okay.
Hmm.
What the hell is wrong with the 2.5 what's wrong with this version of the game? Wow. Seriously, what's wrong with it?
You know something?
Whoa.
We were gonna check the mansion out tomorrow. It is the most suspicious place.
Right.
Even Cypher's gang was gonna help.
Cypher?
Yeah, Hainer asked him to.
So, what are we looking for?
Well, they say there's a girl who appears at the second floor window. Even though no one's lived here for years.
Hmm.
Roxas.
Naminé? This is... me? And Axel's here too.
You are best friends.
Very funny.
Don't you want to know the truth? About who you really are?
No one knows me better than me.
Of course.
But I don't get what's been happening lately.
You know these three, don't you?
Yeah. Sora, Donald, and Goofy. They're from the dreams.
About a year ago, some things happened. And I had to take apart the memories chained together in Sora's heart. But now, I'm putting them all back exactly the way they were. It's taken me a long time, but pretty soon, Sora will be his old self again. The process has been affecting you too, Roxas.
You mean the dreams?
Yes. You and Sora are connected. And in order for Sora to become completely whole again, he needs you.
Me? What for?
You hold half of what he is. He needs you, Roxas.
Naminé? Naminé. Who are you?
I'm a witch, with power over Sora's memories and those around him.
A witch?
That's what Diz called me. But I don't know why I have this power. I just do. I'm not even sure there's a right way for me to use it.
I can't help you there. It's funny. Suddenly, I feel like I don't know myself at all. I guess I would like to know. What do you know about me that I don't?
You were never supposed to exist, Roxas.
What? How could you even say such a thing? Even if it were true.
I'm sorry. I guess some things really are better left unsaid.
Roxas! Roxas!
Huh?
Did you see her?
Yeah. Watch the window. Closely.
Ah, lame. That's just the curtains moving. There must be a draft somewhere. I'm surprised this old place even has curtains.
Yeah.
Well, let's head back to the usual spot. Hainer and a letter waiting.
Hey guys, how'd it go?
The girl in the window turned out to be a curtain flapping in the wind.
I figured as much. The report's already done.
All right.
So, wanna go find Hainer? He's probably at the station. You know, we only have 2 more days together.
Huh?
Summer vacation, remember?
Oh. Right.
Tomorrow, we search the town.
Next day's the fair.
The last day of summer.
Don't say that. You'll give me an ulcer.
Not if you explode from all that ice cream first.
Why did you show him the train?
Because he missed the trip to the beach.
Hmm. That's almost kind of you.
No. What about you? Are the holes in your memory starting to fill in?
Yes. The haze is clearing.
The same thing is happening to everyone who had ties to Sora. Very soon, to them, he'd be like a good friend who's gone away for a year.
I've waited, and now I want to know. What is it that you want?
Revenge.
Revenge?
Now for the finishing touches. First, we must dispose of Namine. She did a splendid job with Sora, but it's high time she disappeared. Roxas isn't the only one who was never meant to exist. Take care of it, Ansem.
Restoration at 97%.
Gorge, is that all that's left of the worlds taken by the Heartless?
Those worlds will be restored if we beat Ansem, right? But if we do beat him, and all these worlds become restored and disconnected, what's gonna happen to this place, and to us?
All worlds begin in darkness, and all so end. The Heart is no different. You see, darkness is the Heart's true essence.
That's not true! The Heart may be weak, and sometimes, it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
Kingdom Hearts! Fill me with the power of darkness!
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light!
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good!
take care of her.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
You know?
Gorsh, that's the King's seal!
Hey, have you seen King Mickey? Let's go!
I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you.
Who are you?
Why do you have the Keyblade?
Shut up! Man, I could not sleep last night. Guys? Huh?
Okay, time for a save point. Oh no.
Look at what it's come to. I've been given these icky orders to destroy you, if you refuse to come back with me.
We're best friends, right?
Sure, but I'm not getting turned into a dusk for...
Wait a sec. You remember now?
Yeah.
Great! But, you know, gotta make sure and all, so, what's our boss's name? Oh, can't believe this.
Roxas, to the mansion. The time has come.
Painter! Pence! Olette!
The Roxas that I know is long gone. Fine. I see how it is.
What? I fucking attacked! No! Oh, the mansion. Right, right, right. Wrong direction. Right.
No use.
What the fuck? I struck first! Whoa! Okay. Push the back button! I'm pushing the block button. Why you no block? I pushed it! Oh my goodness gracious, stop it, game. See that? I do that. Why did you not let me do that? Seriously, stop it. Jeez. Oh. Is it this? I think so, yeah. I was pushing the fuck you game. I pushed the block button like 3 or 4 times. There we go. Nope, not dealing with you. Use the Keyblade!
Don't
lock me out.
Hmm. Yeah, Riku. You know, I'm curious as to exactly how much of that is actually rendered.
Your mind's made up?
Why did the Keyblade choose me? I have to know.
You can't turn on the organization!
Organization 13. They're a bad group.
Bad or good? I don't know. They're a group of incomplete people who wish to be whole. To that end, they're desperately searching for something.
What?
Kingdom Hearts. Funny?
It's just... I think... I've been running away from the question I really want to ask. What's gonna happen to me now? Just tell me that. Nothing else really matters anymore.
You are...
Naminé!
There's no knowledge that has the power to change your fate.
Even if it doesn't, I want to know. I have the right to know.
A nobody doesn't have a right to know. Nor does it even have the right to be.
But what is a nobody?
Diz, we're out of time. Too many nobodies.
Roxas, Nobodies like us are only half a person. You won't disappear. You'll be whole.
I'll disappear?
No further outbursts.
No, you won't disappear. You'll...
Wait.
Roxas, we will meet again. And then we can talk about everything. I may not know it's you, and you may not know it's me. But we will meet again. Someday soon. I promise.
Let her go! Nominate!
I know the next segment is going to be a little bit lengthy, so I'm just going to stop right here. So, till next time, folks. Goodbye.